Life is so precious and fragile. Helping transplant patients regain their lives and function in ways that they had lost is life-changing. I value life more deeply now. I am more grateful for everything I have. I remain in awe of the lives that these recipients are living. I'm Marianne Jack-Bleach, the first occupational therapist to work in the transplant unit when it opened 30 years ago.